And Crime Watch 8 police released surveillance pictures after a bank robbery in Lafayette. It happened after noon at the Centier Bank off South Street near Creasy Lane. Police say the man showed a gun, demanded money. He got away with an unknown amount of cash. No one was hurt. Anyone with information on the case is asked to call the Lafayette Police Department or the WeTip hotline at 1-800-78-CRIME.